Hey guys, Ken here. Welcome back to the channel. Today's episode, Bron and I head north, central Louisiana. Popping a float. You guys know I like to pop a float. I have the green head jig tied on. That's a jig I'll be using. By the way, the jigs are in my website. I'm selling 6 different colors. If y'all want some jigs, go in there, check that out. All right, I'm also excited to announce I'll be having my own rod coming out. Okay, I designed this rod to pop a float. In fact, the name's probably gonna be Float Popper. Some people say popping a cork, I say popping a float. I guess I'm a little different. If y'all be on the lookout, this should be out maybe in a month and a half. I should have them in. Appreciate all the support. Now let's go catch some fish. Thank y'all.
Down on the black bite.
Careful one.
Well, black eyes, swans, and alligators. Love our crawfish too.
Ooh,
got
nice
that
fish
leg on board. Running through our
veins.
It's
right,
our
got one too.
Feet of dancing with. Hear that fiddle play. We love to hear that Cajun music. Down at the Fado door. Dancing with our sweethearts. And just letting the good times roll. Like we know it's God first and then our family and friends. It's kind of hard to explain. It's just a Louisiana thing.
There's one. Oh, nice fish too. A fighter, boy. Okay, I'm gonna get him swinging in the boat.
Nice.
Good start.
He had some fight in him.
Yeah, I see them.
Here's one. He hit it while it was moving.
Might have to switch colors. He's starting to work on me here.
He hit the green.
This one got. Look, Bron got one too. Bron got a monster one. Look at this. Oh, Bron, flip him. Oh my God, hang on. Get right here. Dude, look at this fish, guys.
There he is. Look how pretty that is. Clear. The water's so clear. That's a male. Look how dark. Let me swing him on this side. That's a male for sure. Come on. That's pretty.
I don't know what this is.
A bass? That's a good one. You're on camera. Nice fish, dude. Beautiful fish.
Crazy how it gets calm and then windy.
There's one.
Kindle shows.
Another healthy one.
This is a slab like they've been. This could be a bass. Or at least be a big old slab.
I gotta look at him again.
He's been a big old slab. It is a sac-a-lait. That thing pulling drag for the size of. Holy cow, he's thick though. This thing was pulling dry. We were gonna have to weigh that one. We're gonna have to weigh this one, guys. Did y'all see him pull dry? Holy cow. This thing was pulling dry like crazy. Look at that. Thank you.
a bit of change. It's got the tuxedo colors coming on. Pretty fish. Man, they fight. The water's shallow in here, and I guess, look at that, he barely hooked. Good thing Brian netted him. I mean, that was gonna come off real easy. Thank you, man.
It'd be like this, not gusting so hard. It'd make a big difference. There he is. Thank you.
Oops, here's one. Oh. That is a good one. Grab that net. I want to swing him in. I'll lift. That's a big one. Look at here, guys. That's probably the biggest one yet.
We did all right, bro. We got to get a count, see how much. I think we probably, what you think?
22.
That's a pretty good guess. I'll say 19.
Okay.
One. Two. Three. Look at this one. Four. That's it, 21. Look at that. Whoa. Come zoom up on the. Look at these nice fish. Some slabs. Let me get a picture of this one.
Pardonner parce que